this battle, Mr. Vinny, but we'll meet again.
I'm telling you, Joe, I just tangled with half a freaking battalion of who are working with this Dark Dawn. Don't know what those weirdos want me for, but I ain't gonna sit here and do nothing about it.
Yeah, you's right. We should fly to Europe and kick their asses.
You serious, Joe? You do know there's a war going on there, right?
Forget about it. You ain't gonna let these bastards get away with this, right?
Crap, this thing's getting out of hand here.
Listen, I got an old beat-down B-17 in the hangar that could make the trip to Europe easily. We gotta move fast.
All right, let's do it.
Gotta be kidding me.
Vinny, look! The Allies are landing on the beaches of Normandy!
We're hit! I don't know how long I'll be able to keep this thing in the air. We're gonna have to jump, Vinny.
Well, at least I won't die alone out here. Here I go!
Oh! The commanders.
This is not a drill.
Next time, send your wife to do the fighting for you.
Who is this guy?
It's tough being a hero.
Oh, God.
nice to see a familiar face around here.
Mr. Cannoli, how convenient of you to invite yourself. This time, you will not escape.
I ain't going nowhere, pal. Now tell me where my pilot is, or there's gonna be pieces of you all over France when I'm done.
You mean Joe Barista? I think he will be enjoying his pension somewhere in the Bavarian mountains by now. He has done very well.
What are you saying, Fritz?
You stupid little man. Joe has been working for us the whole time.
What? So that's why he was so eager to send me to Thug Town and fly me to Europe afterwards. That freaking bastard!
Exactly. Now, if you could be so kind as to drop your weapons and come quietly, there's no need for violence. But we will use force if necessary.
We'll see how much force you'll be needing to crap out the amounts of lead I'm gonna pump into your gut.
I've had just about enough of your uneducated behavior. I will take you down myself, personally.